Oh, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extreme. The referee's awarded a free kick.
What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
And we have the first dead ball situation of the game. Promising one.
Insigne!
Oh, that's magnificent!
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value of the Rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Barcelona take the early advantage.
Piqué
tries to get it forward quickly. Rafael Varane.
Crescito.
Across the field it goes.
Roberto,
McTominay, Christian
shoots!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
And it's played forward.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's Zanetti.
Turns and goes back. Oh, the ball's come loose! Chance to shoot, and the shot! Was mighty close. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Mbappe.
Zanetti.
And it's Maradona. Barcelona
are very much in charge here, dominating possession, and a goal to the good.
Gets away from his opponents.
Ronaldinho.
Ter Stegen catches it safely.
Cuadrado.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Ronaldinho
drives it forward.
Forward it goes. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Keeper has beaten it away.
Ronaldinho
goes on a charge down the left. He's left his man. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. He's gone for it.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
Barcelona
take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
There is the half-time whistle. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. You're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Hoists it forward.
De Bruyne.
De Bruyne goes looking.
Played out to the right.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
And he's there to cut it out.
A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Varane plays it forward. Cuadrado. That'll be a throw. Cuadrado tries to get it forward quickly. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Rafael Varane, out for a throw. And here's Ronaldinho. A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Ronaldinho. De Bruyne, have a shot!
Mbappe, now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar, as he picks him out, gets the better of his... Mbappe! Get that clear. Rafael Varane, half an hour gone in the second half. Neymar, Toni Kroos.
Mbappe! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels now.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. It's going to be a double change then. Insigne looking to penetrate opposition lines. Bishito. Ahead by two, and just about into the home straight. Decent looking ball. Ronaldinho has created one goal already. Out to the left it goes. Oh, that's neat. It's Ronaldinho. De Bruyne. Out to the right. And the ball's come out. So that's it, it is all over. Barcelona in victory here, and on balance they were worth it.
After all the faction, what are you thinking?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football match, that was it.
Thank you.